Hey, Lightweights, and welcome back to some more GTA 5. So I was looking through the comments for exploration side quest things, and I am going to do it, but I think it's probably best to save it for a little while, because I think there are some things that I can actually do in the other videos. I did the blimp last video. There are some other side things that I think I can work into just main videos. So I'm gonna try to work in as many of them as I can, and then I'll do the side exploration with things that I've missed. That way I can kind of save time and energy and that sort of thing. And I'm making videos that are diverse and unique and fun. So that's kind of the game plan for now. I do still plan on making an exploration video, but I want to wait and see what I can kind of work into the regular videos before I do that. We are going to pick up with the main mission. There is a mission for Michael to meet with Trevor, it looks like. So we're gonna start with that. And then there is one other Freaks and Geeks that's a question mark that is orange. So I think that's Trevor, if I recall correctly. So I will do that after. And then kind of play it by ear from there. But I'm having a great time. I had a lot of fun last video. It was much more chaos, but I absolutely loved it and I hope you did too. If you've been enjoying the playthrough so far and you haven't already, please make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell button when you do so that you know when I post the next one. All right, you guys, here we go. So I, before I started recording, I donated $500 to the Epsilon because a couple of you said that you thought maybe it wasn't going because I hadn't donated the proper amount of money. So they're just taking everything from me. This better be worth it! Oh shoot, is my car in the garage or out here? I think it's out here. Oh, and now it's on the map. KIFFLOM. Where is it? All the way up there. I think I'm gonna do that first. Okay. Change of plans, and I'm also gonna take the cab so I can fast travel. Cause that is quite the hike. So let's, oops, that's not what I want. Let's call the cab.
Yeah, I need a cab as soon as you can.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Thanks.
And now we wait. Ooh, that was cool. We need some, like, hold music. Is this for me? Hey. Cabs are here.
Hey, my man, where you going?
Great to see you.
Great thing, man.
Let's go.
Buckle up.
We're skipping. We're skipping. Oh, this is totally random, but look what I found. I was looking for something in the basement. Our basement is a disaster right now. And I stumbled across Mr. Light's GTA map from when he first got the game. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna hang it. You can't see it. Oh God, okay, we're just gonna put that on the ground for now. Sir? Sir? Are you okay? Sir? What are you? Hi. What's happening? So he just drove me all the way here and he's drunk. Anyways, I'm gonna hang it. You can't see because it's not in the camera range, but my door is there, and then I have like a little wall right there, and I've got my game maps hanging up there, so I'm gonna add it there.
Hello, Michael.
I'll try to post a picture sometime.
Zolag?
What?
Your real name is Zolag. You are a king. You lived in a cloud city, but evil forces came and cast you out. Now you are trapped here, but soon you shall be free.
Okay.
I used to be called Marnie. Now I am Shupar, Queen of the Winds. Doubting is the pathway to believing for non-objectionable persons. The literature is very clear about that.
Why is it whenever people talk about reincarnation, they're always a king or a general or a famous person? How come they're never a serf or a rock or a bug?
Oh, it is easy to be a doubtful antithesis, but be a thesis, Zolag! These are incredible truths. I used to be lost. Now I'm the most powerful person in existence. Last night, I went to 47,000 places at the same time.
Okay. This is bullshit.
Objectionable persons fall at any hurdle.
Goodbye.
Helping higher beings is the pathway to acquiring a higher existence.
I'm sure it is.
You're not. But you are on the way. Some of our true thesis holders, who also happen to be top of their field actors, philosophers, and humanitarians, require cars.
Oh.
Can you find it in your heart to be of service? The spirits shall email you their requirements.
The spirit said email.
Don't be an antithesis, Zolag. KIFFLOM.
KIFFLOM.
Oh, boy. All right. Where's my drunk cabbie? Where'd he go? Trippy. Insert Twilight Zone music here. Brother, these are the vehicles that the higher beings require. Okay. Make sure these vehicles are delivered in condition befitting the level of divine understanding that our thesis holders have reached. Carry out this small task for us, and you will be rewarded with knowledge of infinitely greater value. Craft be praised. Interesting. All right. Where am I right now? Oh, right. Okay. So let's switch over to Trevor, see where he's at right now. He's very far away. At home in the strip club. All right. He's not too far, so let's go do his Strangers and Freaks, and then we'll do the main mission after. Oh, we a stumbling. Sober up!
Yo, son, bring that movie to the crib. The struggle
continues. Are we gonna drive funky? That'd be cool. Oh. What happens if I go back in there? Hold on. I want to try something. What happens if I go back in here as Trevor? Can I go? Is this a door over here? It is. I just can't go in it. Okay, so do I go in this way? and then... In here? Oh! Hello! Hello, hello!
Jesus!
Pardon me, ladies.
Damn, bitch, about time. You better answer your fucking phone.
Was that the owner of this fine establishment?
Hey.
Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right? Huh? Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things.
Why are we still in that outfit?
Make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just gonna live here. I'm gonna run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
Had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? I didn't know.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one. A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway, we robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only. The big one.
The big one! What is the big
one? Thank you for asking.
Depository. Around 200...
Oh!
...billion in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But!
What?
It'll be my, our masterpiece. So, gentlemen... Let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way. Let's go. Big one.
Well, that's not gonna be good.
Come in. You there? All right. We're on a strict schedule.
There's a couple of armored cars on a dry run to the depository. Intel suggests they'll be going down Innocence Boulevard in East LS at approximately 1530. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point. So, you're going to his airfield in Blaine County, coming back in his chopper to intercept. Michael, Franklin, all you gotta do is take the temperature at the bank, see if there's anything that stands out.
Am I supposed to be Michael right now? Why is it glowing?
Get 20% of 200 million.
A maximum of 200 million if I can get the funds diverted and you pull it off.
Still, come on, 20% of that's a lot of coin for sitting on your fat ass.
Is it too much to ask for a little respect? Just a little? Because I respect you, Trevor. Strangely, I do. I can see...
T, L, we're coming up to the front of the bank.
Well, I can think of a few uses for you, you chubby little ball of fun. I want your help. All 20% of 200 million of it. Actually, man, I've got another job I want your help with after this.
Yeah, right. Whatever.
No, seriously. A big job. Payment up front.
What is it?
Yeah, I don't know why I didn't think of it before. I want to bring you in on the ground floor this time. That's not a joke about disabled access.
I didn't think it was. Now I do.
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Busting Brad out of the clink.
Okay, I'm gonna stop you there, T. Some things are just better left alone.
Brad's not a thing! He's part of the crew.
Well, a crew's more than a sum of its parts, and he was a pretty shit part.
He is a pretty shit part, and that's only because he's in jail.
No, he is shit because he's lazy, forgetful, mean, and stupid, with respect.
He's changed, all right? He writes now, emails. He's educated himself inside, and he'll be a valuable part of the team.
Why don't you talk to Michael about it?
I will. But
wait.
I gotta talk to you too.
Okay, that's weird.
Your plan.
All right, we're here. Only one security guard. Looks like a normal consumer bank up here. We're going down to the back entrance, see where the gold comes out.
Talk to Michael, then come back to me.
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man, when there ain't an obvious profit in something. You're a hard guy to motivate.
Just went 1330. We got 2 hours before we need to be in Murrieta Heights.
This is far away.
We're down on Alta Street, coming up on the back of the bank.
Oh shit!
Crippled or killed, I'll take bets.
Oh! Oops! Sorry, dude! Oh boy.
You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule, Lest. Come on!
Can I just switch to Michael?
Look, dawg, light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserve?
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe we really are broke.
Fuck!
Mike's up.
Listen,
Patrons stick with your scheme. So far, yeah. The security's internal rather than external. It's quiet enough that any be careful not to get too close to the prison. We'll trip an alarm.
Good point. Don't want them jumpy for the breakout.
Ah, yeah.
Oops. I hope I didn't trip it.
No, is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7 waiting on a signal from the UD. Won't go out on any other call.
And it's never been hit. Man, those guys must get bored.
They may be cops, but they work for the government. There's nothing government workers love more than to accept tax dollars for doing nothing. Oh, yeah, that's spying on innocent people.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now, who does that remind me of?
Anyway, if you want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the UD and that's it.
They do, so we'd have to hit it twice, once to distract them, and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
Is it windy? Why is my helicopter going like that?
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it.
Oh my god, it's making me sick. What's happening?
Okay.
are they going?
What about here for the job?
Where?
Under one of the bridges. It's en route. We'll have plenty of cover.
It's too open. There's a number of get-outs, and we'd be compromised if they were driven off the road into the river.
We could recover the cars. With the right equipment, we'd haul them up the side.
A central station is monitoring the car's position. If the GPS tracker reads it's down there in the channel, we'll have red flags all over the place.
Fine!
Shit.
What you thinking?
I lost him. Oh, there they are. Oh my god, I'm like losing control.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
This music is giving me very Stranger Things vibes. Oh, that could be good. Don't make me land it.
Hey, I was expecting you 30 seconds ago. Tell that to the traffic. All right.
Tell that to the guy you drove off the road.
Onion 86 in the building.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro tunnel around here. They take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that. Looking for a big asshole.
Is no. That looked like it, but it's just a parking garage. Oh, is that it? Oh fuck, oh fuck! Ah! Just stay still! What are you doing? Don't see one. Oh.
That's the excavation. I need you to hold the chopper above it while I take a look. I need to be above, shooting down into it.
I don't know. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I don't know how to hover, game. How close to the hole do you need to be?
Now just hover here. Steady now. Looks good, looks good.
Why?
That's no good. It's load bearing. All right. I think I've got enough information to work with.
Get me out of here. Oh, fuck, bitch. Watch out.
Hey, so how you feeling about this?
Feeling pretty good. We got Lester planted. He'll get us options. There's you, a guy I know I can depend on. And then there's Trevor.
Yeah, Trevor will get it done.
And will he? I hope so, man. I hope he holds it together.
Hey, you ain't done too good of a job at that yourself, you feel me?
Yeah, well, I ain't pissed off hillbillies. Bikers, a Mexican gang, some Chinese gangsters, and a private army, okay? So there's that.
Yeah, but you just pissed off the FIB and the IAA and your family, man. You know what? I met Amanda, and I know who scares me the most. So you gonna tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB? What happened in North Yankton back in the day anyway?
This ain't the time.
Man, we're about to go in together on the biggest job ever being pulled. There ain't ever gonna be a better time to fill me in on this shit.
It's complicated, all right?
Fuck it, I'ma ask Trevor.
Don't ask Trevor.
Shit, man, you sound shady, dawg. Real shady.
We'll talk, all right? Just later.
You just keep saying that. But when is later?
Alright, holla at him.
Hey, when he's got something, Lester will be in touch.
Franklin, change your clothes. And lock your door. Nice. Okay, let's see here. I wanted to... What did I want to do? What is this? Oh. Michael's house. Do we think Trevor's still playing his chapa? Let's check. Thank God.
Crazy.
All right, so let's go check out. Excuse me.
Believe it or not, I need a cab.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
That'll work.
I'm assuming they'll come over here? And go. 3.
Hey, you want to see how the other half?
Okay. 2-1.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey, thank you. Nice house, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this. all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
But you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Why are we whispering?
Well,
I'm talking very quietly.
I just happen to know the most beautiful woman. You want a bouncy bounty? Josh. Josh Bernstein. Yeah. I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the check?
I'll get to that. I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend. And now, he has taken all of my clients. All of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
Sure.
That was easy.
She's worth it, man. I love you.
Are you paying me with sex?
I love you. I love you. Lenny Avery.
Okay. The northern area of the city. Okay, I'm gonna have to look those up. Interesting. Okay. What the hell? Why can't I? I can't change people. Watch where you're driving, jackass. By the way, buddy, Avery has a website with all his real estate listings around the city. You might find it useful. Yeah. Yeah, I would. Okay, buying a home is a big deal. So is Lenny Avery, the number one in Los Santos real estate for over 20 years. There's no I in realty. That would be reality. And Lenny Avery sells dreams by the square foot. Call Lenny, why do I keep doing that? Lenny, call Lenny Avery today. 10% commission, 100% committed to making you believe you got a fair and honest deal. Ruthless integrity, highly creative slogans, great hair. Don't swim with the sharks, run with the silver fox. Click on the map to the right to view current properties available. Huh, nice. Where am I? Oh. Get directions. Were they actually? Oh, that's cool! I'm getting demonetized. Please shut up.
You only have yourself to blame.
How dare you cross the road? I'm not gonna do all of these right now, obviously. I'll do pretty much all of them off camera, but I wanna at least do one and see what it's all about. Thought I could punch the sign.
I just saw this guy that looked like he was a fucking clown.
Yeah, you better run, bitch.
Watch it, shithead.
All right. Everybody's panicking. What's happening with my map right now? Okay, yeah, so I will do those off camera. I'll save the last one for on camera. That way I can continue with the story for you. I don't know if that's one of his or not. It didn't look the same. Why is that siren still going off? Go away. Michael?
Hey, man.
What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Bury the hatchet.
Thanks, I really appreciate it.
So, family ain't back yet, huh? Oh, she's a goddamn fool.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I know, sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you're a killer. You know? You are a man of action. You do not sit on couches. You take scores. You're back, man. We are back. All right? All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man. Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. Great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We're gonna do this last big job, and then we're gonna dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me, all right? This is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family.
Yeah, well, I got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me.
I do.
Oh. Fuck you. I saw your grave. I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong. Everything. You're dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare.
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats.
Let me just ask you something. All right, something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton, exactly who was buried in your place?
I never gave it any thought.
You know what?
He's about to figure it out, isn't it?
I have no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead. You're fucking dead!
Fuck. Did he just figure it out? Because Brad is dead, right? He's not actually in jail. He's dead, and that's who's buried, right? Oh, God, that song would be so perfect. I'm sorry, guys. Let's, shit. I know how to turn the radio on.
I take all of the women of San Andreas with me. They'll all be governors if I am.
Fuck you!
Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going, fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back at my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza, fuck everything it stands for.
This is insanity!
Oh, no. No, it's clear and reasoned thought. Fine!
Come on, come back, we'll talk.
I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies!
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything. Turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Ooh, I'm alive. How do you do it, man? The game is up.
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors for you, right? Save your fucking breath.
Trevor, come on.
Fuck you, Michael. I will
emotionally detached themselves from things. Well, I want to bring that.
Everything is blowing up.
This state for everybody.
Trevor, it's great to.
There a plane I can use? Get me across country.
Sure, sure. We got one fueled up for a trip south of the border.
I'm taking it.
Is everything okay, man?
Everything is not okay. Nothing has ever been okay, but I gotta see it for myself. I'm gonna see an old friend, all right? You're where I think you are, buddy. I don't know why I didn't see it. I guess I didn't want to. Fuck! Maybe I knew all along. I'm gonna find out for sure, and I'm gonna do something about it. There's always something wrong with that job. What went down after, I guess. I guess I wanted to believe. Fucking flea circus! Idiot!
Okay, I gotta find the other talk radio station, but I don't remember what it's called, and doing that while driving is treacherous for me. Okay, apparently just driving by itself is treacherous to me. Misjudge that.
Twenties by a dozen. I guess that.
Quick as a whip.
What you think?
Well,
there
I
you
just
go.
Love that.
Alrighty, let's see, what do we need? Sugar, frosting, a few egg yolks, ice cream, a bit more ice cream, peanut butter, graham crackers, red hots, non-dairy topping, sprinkles, peach schnapps, bit of bacon, my favorite, cause he loves us. Full fat milk, heavy cream, cookie dough, and flour.
What the fuck are you making?
All together, quick whisk.
I love this already. What are we making?
No, this is it, honey. It's done. After a hard day of couponing, we need simple recipes, and this one is real simple. Ain't that right, girls? I call it Sweet and Sticky Stock Car Shrapnel Surprise.
Ew. What? God. Too much flying this episode. Forgot how to just go for a second there, so that was great. Okay, here goes nothing. How far is this flight? Today, mountain, not today. Hill, whatever you are. Oh no. Oh God, we're gonna crash. We're gonna crash. Oh no. Recover! Ron, shit tea. There's some Chinese guys looking for you, asking where you're flying. I think it's Chang's people. I didn't tell where you was going. I swear I didn't. Oh god, I'm literally gonna crash into the ocean because I can't see shit right now. Please tell me this is supposed to be happening and it's not just shit luck on my part. Oh god. What? Okay. Thank god. Dig through frozen ground. Here, huh?
As if I need to ask.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? It happens in the dark. Comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there!
This is it. Moment of truth. Oh, as if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, how was that, huh? With Brad in the can and me in the ground, or both of us in the car?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot. I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later, Mikey. I mourn
oh boy.
You.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Joe Phillips! Mr. Chow has requested a word!
Hey, ho-ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, how did he meet? How did he meet? Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend?
Get the boyfriend!
Motherfucker. We are falling, man.
Where are you?
Who are your friends, T? Get out of the bed!
Fuck you! Oh, that's the only gun I got!
Boyfriend Ron! You don't care about you!
You're out of your element! We couldn't team up!
Are they just gonna keep coming, or can I actually kill them all? I feel like they're just gonna keep coming. I'm gonna die. I forgot about my thing! Shit! But anyways, forget about my special powers. Okay. I got it this time. Jesus! Oh, good. Okay.
Who are your pals, Trevor?
Stop the man!
I'm not hit!
Hey, you got the wrong guy! Puzzle on the left!
You started this!
Hey, can't we do this where the weather's better? I ain't got any time against you people.
Don't worry, you think we don't?
You're on ice, prick.
Ah! Stop, that's not what I wanted. Shit. Michael, what the fuck are you doing right now? What? How?
Fuck off, you confused pieces of shit!
Jesus, get down! Oh my god.
He's getting away!
We're gonna die again. Where'd you go?
No goal, man. We could have teamed up. Hey, guys, you ever heard of overkill?
Shoot you in the dick. We won't hurt you, he says as he's shooting at me. Go that way again, because that clearly has not worked twice. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Get down! Look at all those planes in the sky. Well, I'm glad I did the Epsilon mission before I did anything else.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son, Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Was that your people? Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County. But your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Ah, well, too bad. I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa, 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 whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid. And then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover! Yeah, right! That's a tough break. I never want to double-cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.
Okay, I had to pause because Baby Light is trying to crawl out of her crib. Okay, guys, this little blurry blob is Baby Light. She's going to sit in my lap while I finish the video. And let's see how this goes, because any time I try to put her down, she screams her little head off because she doesn't like waking up and having me not be in the room. So we're a little upset right now, but I need to finish this video because I'm literally midair. So we're gonna try this out, and if my flying was bad before, it's gonna be great now. Hey, crazy man, meet at my crib. Me and Frank go and roll on that last car for the rich dude. You in? I'll just text him back. She has her little foot on the desk. It's so cute. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. This isn't good. Too hot. Too hot. Too hot. Thank you. Did I actually kind of land that pretty well? I mean, I missed the spot a little bit, but... I feel like... Turn, bitch! Damn! Nice! Okay, baby light is a good luck charm. Cool. Get out of there. Let's just text Lamar back real quick. Oh, don't call him. Shit. Oh. How do I... I don't know. I think I just deleted it on accident. Okay, so much for texting it back. All right, I'm just gonna go right into my outro from there, since that little segment was so short, but shit just went down. I don't know, obviously Trevor isn't gonna care about Michael right now, but I feel like we can't just leave him there. We have to get Michael back at some point, I would think. But I'm curious to see what the dynamic of the group is. Are we actually gonna rob that one spot? Yeah, do you want to tell your thoughts too? You want to share your thoughts with the class? I don't know. It looks like we have a decent amount of quests back, so maybe we go get him, or maybe he stays there and we just do them without him. I don't know. But I'm really excited to keep playing to see what's gonna go down, and a little anxious at the same time. But I hope that you enjoyed the video. If you did, please make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell button when you do, so that you know when I post the next one. And Baby Light says, make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.